You're so fun to hang out with.
I'm so tired.
I'm tired. So we're at Lincoln's first pediatrician appointment. And we've been waiting here forever. But we found out that she's lost 6 ounces since she's been born, which is normal, I think. But
find out.
Right? I heard they're supposed to lose weight, but anyway.
I think the Kosmowski family want to hang out today.
Ooh, after nap time. They can totally hang out. I'm so tired. Last night was so rough. Like, Lincoln was just, like, screaming all night. She was up so much, and she would not eat, but she was just starving, and it was made it so hard.
That was by far the worst night we've had.
Mm-hmm. But, I don't remember what I was gonna say. I'm so tired.
Rough.
I, like, can't even kind of think of what I was gonna say. Oh, well. Anyway, last night was awful. And so, hopefully today's better. She sleeps so well during the day and so awful at night. And so we're going to try and figure out how to keep her awake during the day. I don't know how you do that without just listening to her cry all day then. Because you'd have to, like, make her angry to wake her up. So, oh, I remember what I was going to say. There was a point last night where we were both up for like 2.5 hours. Like just up and doing stuff just because we had to Google stuff and I had to take care of Link and Justin had to take care of Link and it was rough. I don't like it.
Yeah, that was, it's not fun. Like every 5 minutes, change her diaper, Google breastfeeding because she wouldn't latch on at all last night.
No. It was bad. It was so bad. You better get cuter or we're gonna return you.
We're gonna trade her for another one.
Yeah. There's just rooms full of babies in the hospital. So we just sat there forever. It's now 11 o'clock. Our appointment started at 9:30. And we sat there for an hour and a half before we were finally seen.
An hour. She walked in like right at 10:30.
No, because at 10:30 I was like, we've been here for an hour, and then there was a little past that, I was asking to take paperwork, and I was like, it's been over an hour. Anyway.
Mm-hmm.
So, she just took measurements, we didn't do anything. She lost a little weight, gained a little height, and...
She told us a little bit about feeding.
Yeah, and she helped me with nursing a little bit, so we just need to go get a pump, because... I'm like too full right now, and so it's hard for Lincoln to eat. And so that's what we're gonna be working on. But other than that, it was good. We just have to go back in 2 weeks, and every 2 week appointment, I think that's when she gets shots, and it's gonna be sad.
I was there for all the other shots.
It's sad. I haven't seen her get shots yet.
It's sad. It sucks. Oh. You feel like horrible. You just want to hold them and kiss them and tell them it's going to be okay, even though they have no idea what you're saying.
I don't want to see that.
It's horrible. It's so sad.
Maybe I'll just send you to that appointment.
No.
So, yeah. We have Huck to neuter on the 2nd, Lincoln's appointment on the 3rd, and then Justin's mom comes on the 4th. So, we have a busy weekend next weekend.
I forgot Huck is getting neutered on the 2nd. That's so sad. He's gonna be all drugged up and loopy when my mom.
He's not drugged up and loopy. The first day he is, but after that we don't give him like loopy pain meds.
We're giving him some Vicodin.
Some oxycodone.
Mm-hmm.
He'll be fine. He'll be fine.
We'll give him to him both. He can take it with some whiskey.
Yeah, I hear it really helps like supercharge it. Onesie and little sweatpants and little socks. Oh, okay, you don't want that. But she's just so cute in it. I saw. No, I didn't. Hi, Link. How's your little stork fight?